Today we are gonna fix CS2 not launching problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. After this video, your problem will most likely be solved. The solution consists of several steps. The first step is to change the compatibility settings for CS2. To do this, open Steam and right-click on CS2. Then go to Manage and click on Browse Local Files. Then click on Game and then Bin. We double-click on Win64 and continue. Locate CS2, right-click on it, and select Properties. After that, click on Compatibility. Once we have done that, click Run this program in Compatibility Mode 4 and choose Windows 8. Then we click Disable Full Screen Optimizations and click Apply. We click OK to close this window. The second step is to delete a file from within Steam. The file we are going to delete will refresh our game data, and when we reopen the game, this deleted file will be recreated. To do this, click on this PC and open the disk where CS2 is installed. If we have installed CS2 on D drive, the Steam folder will be directly inside the drive. If CS2 is on C drive, then the Steam folder will be inside the program files x86. Find the Steam folder and double click on it. After that, locate user data. Once we have opened the user data, double click on the folder with numbers. Then we delete 730 folder. The third step is to disable Nvidia Ansel. Nvidia Ansel is a tool for capturing and editing in-game screenshots, but it can sometimes cause issues. To do this, open the search section and run PowerShell as an admin. To disable Nvidia Ansel, we need two codes. I will put these codes in the description so you can copy and paste them into PowerShell. We enter the first code and press Enter. Then enter the second code and press Enter again. In this way, we have disabled Nvidia Ansel. The fourth and final step is to add launch options to CS2. It's possible to resolve the not launching issue with certain launch options. To add launch options to CS2, open Steam and right-click on CS2. After that, click on Properties. There are two launch options that might be useful, and I will put both of them in the description. The first launch option is -allow_third_party_software. After adding this launch option, you can try launch CS2. If this launch option doesn't work, you can try the -1920-h1080, which specify the startup resolution. We have come to the end of our steps. After these steps, your problem will most likely be solved. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.